worse than the first one. So probably you might have to change the whole electricals of the house that has been burnt before or that has a small slight fire. So we will just go and say, oh, fire has burnt, stop the fire, and they think they want to move on with life. Even if a socket gets burnt, the socket could have melted the wire that goes to the appliance. Yeah. You now just change that socket and plug it back again. You are risking under fire, which is probably going to be worse than the first one. So you must analyze after each fire. So, application of everything that we've said, we are ending this one. We are 99% done. Professor, you are now doing the parts that are in the room. So, what can we apply everything with this? I'll still go with the short fire extinguisher, just short things.